Blockchain already earned the buzzword of the year award. So it's high time to address the elephant in the room. What the hell is blockchain and how will it impact healthcare? This is Bertalan Meșcu and you're watching the channel of the Medical Futures. It is the technology behind the cryptocurrency Bitcoin. Some believe it will be more transformative than any other technology. So, how could we explain this fundamental but really complex technology? Well, imagine your grandma knitting a scarf. She uses one ball of yarn, so each stitch depends on the one before it. It's impossible to remove or change parts of it without leaving a trace. The blockchain is something similar, but in the digital sphere. It's a system of complex code for building trust without any middleman. It's to be imagined as a shared book of records. And is designed in such a smart way that whatever is added to this database cannot be changed because any change becomes immediately evident. And there is no central authority to decide what's right or wrong, no bank, no regulator, no oversight. The participants need to signify they accept a shared consensus. Why is it a win for healthcare? Not being able to change the blocks without leaving a trace is critical for health data. And access to data can easily be linked to permission. It could secure medical and clinical trial records or ensure regulatory compliance. Estonia already uses blockchain to secure its citizens' health records in the cloud. In pharma, the most obvious use of blockchain is securing the supply chain. In many developing countries, counterfeit drugs comprise between 10 and 30% of all the medicines on sale. Blockchain offers security through transparency. Barcode tagged drugs could be scanned and their info entered into secure digital blocks whenever they change hands. Authorized parties at the far end of the supply chain could view this real-time record. This would make it much more difficult for criminal networks to sell their counterfeit drugs on the market. But this is just the beginning. Blockchain will soar in the next years, and we cannot even imagine its many applications yet.